battle. Donkey Kong, hold the bar. Three, two, one, go!
No, mine does that too.
Yo.
Right now it's on.
There we
Hello.
Go.
I actually don't know why it's doing that.
Alright, so what to do? Where is he going? Oh, wait, Lila? Save my spot, save my spot. Try and save my spot.
Is it 3 out of 5?
No, it's supposed to be.
Oh, okay.
That's one of them.
Oh, John, it's 1-1.
Jonathan?
Yeah. Game 3 coming at you. And the Dark Pit comes back out. Okay.
Jordan!
Definitely.
Seems
a lot better. Matchup wise and just comfort wise, I'd say, for Zach. His character he's defaulted to. And Project M and in this game. Yeah, this pit's pretty nice. Oh, this is the punish. Good damage.
I've never seen
much pressure. Symbol.
It's so loaded.
It's down throw to 4A. It's pretty good. I've never noticed that. It drifts off lagless if you decide to be like that. Oh, beat it up the air dodge, couldn't get quite get the punish that he wanted. SMS. Sort of ran some DI, but he didn't die for it. So he's fine.
What the
These guys are hitting the C-stick right now. More so John, the cream. Kind of what his character does, though.
No! No!
Dash attack will kill him off the top. Pit dash attack, very good.
This is pretty even if Allmark can get the stock.
Yeah.
Blue throws hard.
Yeah.
That's like 120, and then yeah, he's a purple, so if he hits him, he's probably dead.
Right now he's probably just fishing for grab.
Oh, he's purple,
but Zach seems to knows that. Seems to know that he's just throwing out hitboxes right now.
Yeah, really that's kind of how armor works a lot.
It's drag down fair to down tilt. That's cool. The hard back air from Pit really hits hard. It's a pretty finicky hitbox, though.
Mm-hmm.
Nice Amaha.
Jake Freeze doesn't really know that he can act out of uppy. Like, do forward air or something.
I don't know.
Because Allmark can do that out of his uppy.
I didn't even know he could do that.
Yeah, so
that
if you're recovering...
Read.
Yeah, he wants a stock right now. Oh, the Pikmin's saving him. He's dead no matter what.
He had the read again, but
that's
the Pikmin's kind of out. Put him in a bad spot.
Alright, let's see. He has no Pikmin. Oh, he has a yellow Pikmin. Oh, is it a snipe?
Probably gonna start looking for like a fourth throw here. He keeps on the ledge, these arrows.
Pikmin taking that hit for him. Oh, that's taking it, yeah. Looking very good for Zimbal. Oh. Alright, let's see. And avoid each other.
Jabs and ledge.
Has a good jab.
A lot of damage, yeah. Mm-hmm. And the tear!
Not a great
also,
spike, though.
Also, really finicky hitbox.
Yeah, not a great move.
Spike. It's not that good.
Mm-hmm.
Power, but no. Definitely put him in a good spot at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Good positioning here for Zimbal.
Alright.
This is definitely all in Zach's control right now. It's just John chasing him. It should be the other way around.
Yeah. Low shield.
Yeah, but
no, I don't think it's gonna. Oh, that's gonna be it.
And that is it.
Where's the looks like I'm the last man standing.
You're nice, Zach.